fast forward it.
Yeah. Oh. The money shot. Missed it. Is that the lyrics? Oh. I'm not what you need. Oh,
no, no, that's not what I'm. It's gotta be closer to here.
At a show, I'm gonna push you right there.
What?
That's why I can't go to any other show with Bug Metal show.
Yeah, because you perceive it different.
Yeah, like it's like right down.
My
here.
Understanding of what's going on is way different from everybody else around me.
Dude, it's weird. As soon as I hear a breakdown, my heart starts skipping a beat, and I have to like start throwing my hands like instantly. So it's like, oh, you don't want me to be a karaoke. I'll lose my shit. Like I'll try to like.
Hey,
yo, I like cardio.
This has got to have, this is not, no, this is about, this is religion. This is almost one tier above the heroin when you're addicted to religion.
Oh, you know what, though? For me, REM is a guy that drives a station wagon. Right? I always imagine, like, a station wagon.
They're like, what is it, Harry Potter, the Patronus, is a fucking station wagon?
Yeah.
Or like a like, Volkswagen van?
Like, people that listen to REM in the 90s always wore flannel. Like, always wore flannel. Like, they probably had a dirt bike.
Well, it's the same people that listen to Nirvana, too.
Yeah, well.
Are they not from Seattle, please?
Well, they it's like a little break. Like, the kids that listen to Nirvana, they had the long shirt. They had the shirt over the shirt. But these people had just plaid on. Remember, like they had the shaggy hair.
Yeah.
Like, the owl from Tool Time album.
They have a shirt like that?
Yeah, like those dudes. Like they were good at math and shit.
What's the REM stand for?
I don't know.
Look it up. You got your phone?
Yeah.
Because I'm recording mine.
Oh, yeah.
Can't use mine.
I got you. REM.
What's the REM stand for? Really educated man.
Probably. Because didn't they come from Athens?
I don't know. Maybe they did. I don't know.
Rapid
eye
movement.
Oh yeah, duh.
No, that's the.
I know. REM sleep.
It said after considering twisted kites, a can of piss, and Negro eyes, the band settled on REM.
What was the last one?
Negro eyes.
Negro eyes.
He said.
I sure wish they'd have went with it.
Boy, they would have made it far until now. God, I'm glad, because I would have...
No, it wouldn't have...
They would have got crushed
now. Yeah, somebody would have had a field day with that.
Dude, we would no longer get to listen to It's the End of the World, buddy.
Have you guys heard the new Negro Eyes?
I love Negro Eyes.
Do you?
Sounds like... Start a band.
I wanted my metal band to be the Ovarian Uppercut.
Yeah, dude.
It would be Feminist would eat me alive.
Nah, dude. Yeah, I guess
it
would.
Hey! This is another CD ad. Silverchair is the shit. This is one of my favorite songs.
Yeah, I do. I like
it. Out into
see?
Wonderful land.
Why is it?
No fucking idea what he's talking about in his song. All I know is he said, you wanna wait till the fat boy? And in my heart, I'm like, he's talking to me. Because I was a fat kid. I'm gonna wait till tomorrow.
Oh,
Daniel, whatever his last name, told me I was waiting for tomorrow.
Wait, what happened to all the dudes that sung like this? Did they just stop singing now?
Yeah. They just went out of style.
Creed?
Oh, I hate Creed, man. Scott Stapp, go fuck yourself.
Fuck you, Creed. Yeah. My brother had that CD.
I should have been there on a Sunday morning.
Oh, dude, that was their heart song. Remember? I was like, I hate Creed. Like,
there's one song I like by Creed, and I don't remember what it's called, but... Right? But it was the first track on that very first CD. It's like, the beast is dead in my soul. I am blame reason for my head. That's the only song I like about him.
God, Creed was so fucking weird.
Creed was past weird. Creed was...
Five-Finger Death Punch is the new Creed.
Five-Finger Dick Punch?
It's the new Creed. Like, everybody that likes Creed likes him, dude. Oh, dude.
Look at my feet.
Look, you don't need, like back in those days.
That shit's awesome. I need goosebumps, simple songs.
You need like three acoustic guitars and a drum.
They need just a couple of times. It's like, doo, cha cha, cha cha.
And they grew before everybody would go crazy, so these dudes are just like.
There was no headbang.
There wasn't. It was
I know like, that crab walk, that fucking. That,
fucking it was this. It was this.
It's like a body robot.
It was that tough guy, like 80s look. Like just.
Uh oh. It's gonna be my.
Insane. Always legend, bro. Justin Timberlake. Yeah. Like,
another one of them I didn't want to say I like, but.
God, I'd love them. I would never turn Bacon of the Band, but I would always be like, if my friends came over, I'd turn that shit off real bad. Real fucking bad. Shit. But I know every song. I know every motherfucking song. But I still thought. I thought I didn't like them until, like, recently when I was singing it. I was like, you know what? I guess I like them.
But this made a retarded, May meme. God. It's gonna be May.
Dude, it was the best. I always, like, when it's on the radio, I love it. Like,
now, didn't the guy with Mara turned out to be gay?
Yeah, he did. But we knew it. We knew it our whole lives, and everybody just pretended it.
It was a lot bigger deal then than it would be now.
Yeah, that was crazy, though. It really was weird, man. Like, the whole boy band era was a really weird era of, like, capitalism meets music, wasn't it? Like,
yeah. Boy band, like 98 Degrees, NSYNC, Backstreet Boys.
Remember O-Town?
Yeah, O-Town.
They made them on MTV, and they were like, the bad boys.
Is that the one that's like, I don't like, what's the song called?
No, that's LFO.
Oh.
They died recently. What about
all of them? He said they died all
of them. No, one of them. One. They say that song, I like Abercrombie and Fitch, Seafood, right? I don't know. Oh, Oasis, I do know Oasis. But I don't think I know this song. Remember the Music Columbia Club?
Yeah,
this is this weird shit that your big brother listen, like your friend's big brother listened to, and I was like,
I don't know if this is heroin or LSD.
What is it? They even have a song where they say
York. Oh, York. That's a jam.
York was awesome.
That's a heavy.
See, this is where I was always confused on if I was a metal kid or not. Stuff like this would come on, and you're like, yeah, but it was like Nine Inch Nails.
Yeah.
Nine Inch Nails was like.
Yeah, I mean, I like Nine Inch Nails more now than I did.
Yeah,
back in the 90s.
It's just sometimes I didn't get it.
I understand it. It wasn't, you know, I didn't.
I was young.
Yeah, you didn't fucking think about it. You didn't think about what you listened to.
Yeah.
You liked it, and that's far. You didn't go that deep into it. Yeah. You liked it.
Because there was no way to get deep into music. Like, remember, like, if you had the one CD, that was it. Like, if you fucked up and spent $15 on a CD that was, like, sucky.
Because back in the day, you know, you got too deep into music and got your ass whipped. Because that's what you got an ass whipped for everything.
God, yeah.
You digging into that music too much. Come out whooping your ass, boy.
I mean, it was just because it was such a weird period of life. Like, oh my God, wearing all black in high school made you a devil worshiper. Like, yo, I went to church every Sunday and just liked punk and metal. Like, I'm just. I like dude screaming. I can't help it. Like, I love Dragon Ball Z. I love metal. I love I love punk rock. I love, like, 2 second songs that are just like.
Dragon Ball Z, alright.
I mean, it's just like.
It's alright.
I love it, dog.
It's alright.
It's like, dude's yelling, though.
It's alright. I mean, it's alright.
Like, for my mom. Like, you know what I mean? Like, I don't know. Like, especially for my fans. I know you guys don't know it, but I'm half Hispanic, so my mom's, like, really traditional. It had to be
I wish you brought me some enchiladas or something.
I wish I would have. If my mom would have, like, how hard would it have been to be, like, from Mexico, and then you open your kid's door, and he's listening to all black to, like, screaming music, right? You know what I mean? Like, I get it now.
It's not even in Spanish.
Yeah, it's like, I'd be like, you don't get it, mom!
In English?
Like,
in English?
Like, my mom, like, legit. Like, my mom didn't even know what prom was. Like,
Mijo loco en la cabeza.
Yeah. I wonder if she prayed for me. Now that I can look back and be like, okay, that was fucking weird.
Yeah
I went through a weird stage. Like, long hair, dirty. Like,
I mean, yeah, I just got older.
Yeah.
Still long hair and dirty.
But now I'm cool. I can explain myself better.
Yeah.
Oh, God.
Fiona Apple. I was attracted to her, but she's like, she has some skankiness about her.
God, she was like that druggy girl at the party.
Heroin?
Yeah. God, dude. This video.
If she was heroin with her, if it was like pills or something. It's old school.
This video was in the spank bank most definitely. Like, I know you guys don't understand this because you're all young and everybody's part of the internet. But back in the day, remember how hard...
It was so hard to see naked girls, and this girl was in her underwear.
The whole video. It was a whole video of just, like, this and torn. Those were my two, like...
Yeah.
Or is
that
that's probably
name?
On here. It has to be. Young
Apple
is super hot. I wish
you'd
hit me up.
Hey, my favorite Offspring.
Yeah. This song's amazing.
I still catch myself singing this at work.
I love Offspring. Like, Offspring's one of my favorite bands that I've always been. We're all in me.
I like looking at this dude.
To me, this is better than Nirvana. But...
Yeah. Well, I mean, dude.
Same
was,
vibe, but
it had more of a impact on me than
more Nirvana. Punk. It was more like Tony Hawk skater than it was like I didn't hear
it
when
drugs. Remember they had that Bad Habit song?
Yeah.
It's like
I got a bad habit.
Yeah, where he's like some guys are rude, some generative, but when I show my face, I complain, say something's up, feel like I'm not you stupid, don't you goddamn motherfucker.
That was like they took punk to a whole new. It was like better punk. Right?
Yeah.
It was not as crusty as the other stuff, so it was like, it was easy to slip in.
Dead Milkman?
Yeah, Dead Milkman, like, I didn't get into them until high school.
Because you can't listen to them.
Now I can.
This is rock band right here. It's rock band tracks.
Yeah.
I was talking in one of the other videos earlier about liking this song. Sounds like it's from rock band. Because I did that Nobody by Sheepdog.
Yeah.
Man, that was hard for me to get into. But like, if you would have played like that first part of that song and then cut it off,
yeah,
I'd have been like, "Fuck that song."
God.
But
this is that good period of like, I'm telling you, dude, I love power punk girl band. Yeah. Like, if you got some now band that I like, it's like Infinity Slaves.
Yeah,
that they got that same kind of guitar with the like, dude, I love shit. I love.
Yeah, this is a rock band.
And it is like, oh man, yo, if you like the Goo Goo Dolls, you're an emo kid. I don't care what the fuck you say. Like, dude, this is definitely heroin music.
I'm not a fan of the Goo Goo Dolls. This is like, some of that Foam Huskies.
Dude, oh my god, this is like, for real, this is also in the REM. If you listen to REM, you probably listen to the Goo Goo Dolls.
Cause where you are, it's beautiful.
What's the other one? Broadway is dark tonight.
Yeah, I don't know. What's the one where he's in the lighthouse or something? And I don't know.
You can't live here.
He's like sliding your DMs. Yo,
if your friends listen to Goo Goo Dolls, you need to talk to them. Yeah. They're going through some shit.
They're on heroin. Yeah. Nope, not doing it. Hey, look. Nope. She's everything you want. She's everything you need.
This CD cover looks way tougher than actually it is.
Yeah.
Like this beginning, I would have been like, oh shit.
Yeah, wait. Acoustic guitar.
I got the wrong one. Like, see, this is what happened. Like, in the 90s, you buy a CD, you take it home, you'd open it, and you'd be like, oh, damn it! I bought the wrong one.
How many CDs did you buy just because the cover looked awesome?
All of them.
See, I bought a lot.
Dude, I buy shit on how cool it looks now. Like, I'd be like, nope, this is coming with me. It's cool.
We used to go to Circuit City, and I would look through shit. I'm like, ooh, this looks good.
Yeah, if you had a cool picture and a cool name, I was into it. Savage Garden, trick.
Yeah.
Yeah, like, that's what happens. Like, I would listen, I'd be like, Savage Garden? Okay, cool. Oh, look at this cover. Wait, what the fuck?
Yeah, no fucking good, dude.
And then I gotta listen to that CD 15 times because I bought it. I can't. Like, my mom's not gonna buy me another one.
You find out which friend's got a birthday coming up, you give it to him for the birthday.
There you go, bro.
It's such bitch.
But yo, you knew if the CD was open because they didn't have that super sticky shit.
Oh, you know, here's your Smashing Pumpkin.
Oh, dude, I love this cover. I love this song. This song is a cool song that I didn't understand at all, ever. I still don't think I understand what it is. It's just pretty.
This is the one I'm thinking. The one I'm talking about, yeah.
Bro, yet again, another acoustic.
Grab me that. So I gotta. I'm talking about. See, hey man, you can't roll over.
I know, right?
You got no rollers on it, bro. This is Starship Enterprise chair.
Dude, that's tight.
Oh, this is like the Sony Sparkling Water, and I'm gonna tell you why I opened this like an hour ago. Because I like it better flat. I don't like it with all the carbonation in it. So open them up, let them sit for an hour.
Nice. That's a Doombringer special. Flat design.
That tastes like shit. But, you know.
The movie stars Nicolas Cage as an angel. Boy, this times have changed, right? Now Nicolas Cage is like a... I'll take any job actor.
I don't like... Don't want the world to see me. Wow.
That's a, when you listen to, if you see the CD cover, yo, we're gonna make our, do our best to put the CDs right here. Yeah, but like, if you see the girl doll laying there, that's the exact feeling that the Goo Goo Dolls give me. Like, if I'm laying in the bed, that's exactly what I would look like.
I'm asleep because it's bored me to death.
Yo, I'm depressed and you probably should check on me if I'm listening to Iris. Like,
hey.
Wannabe is by far the coolest song ever.
It's probably one of the most popular 90s songs.
Yeah, I think if you really don't like this song, you just don't like it.
And if you didn't ever try to do that high kick that you did. Every time I did it, I usually tried to do it, but I was stoned and I was stoned.
Hey, bro. Oh, my God. You remember the backflip she does in the video? The two girl hold her. I mean, she does a backflip on the table. I used to love that shit. I'd be like,
what the hell is going on here?
Oh, man, I'm telling you, this song, this is like... I've always wanted to read their biographies, but if I figured out that they weren't having a good time during that period, I wouldn't like them.
Oh, yeah.
This is a dope song. I don't care. It's one of the... I hate that it's like the first song that everybody's like, oh, I like Nirvana, but fuck it.
Why? Because it's one of the best ones. That's why.
Just the
best. You can't. I don't. That's not making me mad if somebody's like, the only song I've heard about them is Smells Like Teen Spirit. I'm like, well, that's the only song you hear here.
Yeah, that is definitely... It's so good. Like, if you dig this, then... But this is definitely heroin music, too. Even that little... Like, if you ever do music with people on pedals, like, that's what it's like.
I'm playing the guitar!
They'd be like, hey, Skyrock.
Sounds cool, man.
Listen to this.
Like, but there's no other music going on in the background. No. It's just those two notes.
Like, I've been... Like, everybody knows I love music, so they'll hit me up to listen to their bands. And I always got, like, time, so yeah. So I went after working at Han one time, I went to this like this dude's trailer. He's like, hey man, you should know OxyContin? I was like, no bro, I don't. He's like, alright, well we're gonna get right. So they smash him up, they snort him, and he's like, they did exactly that. They'd be like, they play this, listen to this real. Then they're there. I was like, yeah, bro.
Like, yeah. So, I'm just gonna
play Holly.
I'm just gonna go ahead and agree with you so y'all don't kill me.
Yeah. It was weird. Billy Corgan.
Yes, Crash Smashing Pumpkins.
Oh, yeah, dude. He was the first person to wear eyeshadow.
This arm is about my childhood and how I turned into an asshole. So, I'm just going to say, if I ever wrote a song about the reason I'm in my childhood and how I turned out to be an asshole, would not sound like this. It'd probably be like,
this is why he's an asshole.
It'd probably start out like, Lump by the President of the United States of America. Lump, Manson alone in his fucking room.
Mine would be...
Totally bored.
Mine would be, Suicide of Tendencies. I'd be like, all I wanted was a Bentley.
Just like his mom and dad sheltered him until he was 18. And when he went outside, he was mad as motherfucker. You know, I'd be like, fuck this, fuck all y'all.
Yeah, yeah.
That's why I'm an asshole, because I didn't realize how bad the world sucked until it was too late. I wouldn't eased into that shit. I was like thrown into it.
Green Day, yet again, another band that gets like shitted on because I don't know why. But
I don't know about the newer shit. I don't really.
They're all old dudes. Like,
Dookie, you know, and then what's the one after that had Brain Stew on it?
Instead of
Kaplop.
Guys, Kerplop, Dookie, and Idiot? Or.
American Idiot?
No, that's the last one. That was like the. Bang, 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 bang. I don't remember that.
I always sit and stare at the CD cover. Yeah. Another CD cover.
Yeah, that's another one that was definitely I bought this because of the color.
Biggest radio smash of the what? I wish I could go back and read that.
Yeah.
Pay more attention to it.
Dude, this song was fire. Fire song.
Looks next.
Yes. Yes. Uh-oh. At first we thought it was cool.
if I remember this one.
Yeah, no, this one hit, bro. This was the one that, like if you live, like, with, like, there was this weird period of time when you would go talk to girls, and they would say whatever Destiny Child said to you, like, whatever big girl band, they'd be like, hey, girl, what's up? And they'd be like, I don't want no scrubs. This was, like, the next evolution of, like, what?
Bitch, this is my car.
No, I was, like, 15, 13. I'm like, I can't drive.
I can't drive. What do you expect?
I just want to walk to the store. Like, you don't want to go? I'm a scrub? Okay. I'm sorry, I can't buy you.
Okay, yeah, now if I got scrubs on, I make more money than you.
Yeah.
I guess it's, you know, everybody peaches, but, and I don't know what drug this is. This has got to be weed. This is just marijuana.
Yeah, this is just a weird dude.
Peaches are good, though.
Yeah, they are good.
That's, I mean, like, when I heard this song, I was like, I understand what he's saying. But if you hate peaches, you're like, this song's fucking stupid.
I just wish that I could hear him arguing about artist integrity when he was putting this on the CD. They're like, really? You want to put this on?
We're putting it on the CD! I'm like, he plays a guitar with three strings, I play a bass with four, two. Or one, whatever the fuck it is.
It's gonna be a hit!
The drummer's got a snare, a fucking bass drum, and a hi-hat.
I just imagine,
and a splash cymbal.
I just imagine, like, some, like, record exec that's, like, high on stripper coke. Like, you know what I mean? Like, coke out of a butthole or something. And going, yeah, yeah, bro, yeah, peaches, I love it, go. Californication, another cool song that's lame now. I mean, I dig it, but whatever.
There's another one where Flea, if you want to hit, but I get to shoot.
Yeah, like, Flea, like, calm down, dog. Like,
I do not know this song.
I did not listen to Guns N' Roses in the 90s. No. I mean, I did, but, like, that was, like,
I listened to November Rain.
Yeah.
I listened to You Could Be Mine from the Terminator 2 soundtrack.
Nah, see, that was, like, skating.
Sweet Child of Mine.
Sweet Child of Mine.
Hey, I love No Doubt.
No Doubt is one of my favorite
movies. I remember watching Spring Break on MTV, and this is the first, they did this song live.
Gwen Stefani is one of the most beautiful human beings I've ever heard.
She don't do anything anymore, does she?
Yeah, I mean, she does a little stuff, but
it's not like music, though. It ain't like...
I mean, she did, but she... I mean, she's like 50, though, bro.
She's still with Gavin Rossdale, but what?
Nah, they got a report. She's with Blake Shelton. Yeah, dude, what the fuck? Gwen Stefani, come back! You were never supposed to... You were the siren of, like, hot scene girls. Like,
that'll be one thing on my channel that you'll never see me listen to or react to a new country music.
Nah, dude. But Gwen Stefani was the poster child for, like, the hottest scene girl that you probably never talked to. Like, she was, like, the coolest. Like, I've always liked Gwen Stefani.
Hey, there's a... Wow. What's that? I don't know this one.
I wasn't a baby.
Nope. There's another one.
See? Same CD, though. Sad dude. Like...
He's like... You know? He's like, I'll gladly pay for a cheeseburger today. I'll have to pay you on Tuesday for a cheeseburger today.
I love those old World War II hats.
I love this song.
Look! Cool CD cover. It's like that weird, like, green shit. Remember they used to do that, like, all the fucking time? Like, they used to have the album like that?
Like green jello?
Yeah, that smoky green shit.
Jump down. We've been sitting here bullshitting for over an hour.
Dude, it's been so clean, though. I feel like this one's gonna hit.
So I can't break at the bend. This thing does have a little transition to it where it kicks in.
You think that, like, I don't know, man. I think I would still listen to a band that was this good. Like, if there was a dope band, then I would definitely check it out. Like, hey guys, you know what? We should do a small band thing too. Like, we should meet up and like do like little bands.
I don't know too many of them.
Me neither, but we gotta find them. The kids don't do bands.
I'm not around here.
We gotta get back on.
Not around here in the sticks.
Yeah, all that damn techno and rap and shit. That's what I kinda like.
This guy gets threatened every day he goes to the store.
Yeah.
They tell him to go back where he came from, and he came from right up the street. Didn't make any sense.
Random shit.
Say my name, say my nope.
See, that's what I'm saying, bro. I heard a girl tell me that before.
Oh, this is like 90. This is close to the 80s, but in the 90s you can get the Cure.
The Cure is Friday first off. First off, the Cure is for any. If you're an emo kid now and don't pay respect to the Cure, fuck you.
Yeah, the reason that your life sucks.
Yeah, the Cure brought crying to mainstream music before
the Cure made your parents cry. They made your grandparents cry. God. Then they made your parents cry.
Yeah.
And now you're miserable.
Yeah.
So you can thank the Cure for that.
Like, dude, I just imagine anybody listening to the Cure. Remember that weird 90s flock shit? Like, Yo, first off, too, since we're on Doombringers, yo, make sure you understand. Every set of fashion has been stupid as fuck when you look at it, like 10 years ago. Quit bagging on little kids for wearing dumb shit when we all know we looked ridiculous.
Yep, I probably still look ridiculous.
I do. I know I do.
But I don't care.
Have fun. Yeah. Hey. Oh, dude! Smash Mouth, another band that gets, like, mad. This is tight. Quit hating. Like, it's good. Like, Mystery Man was one of my favorite movies.
What's this? What's it called? Astro Lounge. Okay.
What the fuck?
They're saying it right there.
I don't even know what that means. Like, why did that Smash Mouth make a CD called Astro Lounge? Like, where is that cool?
This song was a big deal.
Walking on the Sun was tight.
Walking on the Sun. I liked it better than this song.
Yeah, that was more like,
I don't know this song.
Me neither. I never listened.
Gorillaz starting to come out.
Yeah. See, but I like this. I'll definitely still listen to something like this. Like, I'll probably go back and listen to more Blur.
Today is gonna be the day that it's gonna come back to you.
Another one, bro. This is another one that, like, white kids with acoustic guitars killed for me.
Yeah.
Like, your friend, if you didn't go to a party in the last, like, 10 years, like, when we were partying, if some kid broke out a guitar and started singing this, you weren't, like, really partying. Like, you're a liar. If this never happened to you, you're a fucking liar.
All right.
Get out of here. By now,
you should have somehow.
Oh, dude, this is No Doubt. No Doubt was always there for me, bro.
This is a good song.
You know what's even worse?
Spiderwebs was a good song.
Yeah, it's about the lead guitarist.
Oh, yeah. No, it's the bassist, right? The bassist was your boyfriend or something.
No, the bassist was the naked dude. No, that's
the bassist was the Mexican dude or whatever.
What was he? I've never looked it up because I don't want to know. Like, I don't want the mystery to be gone. I've had that mystery since I was a kid. And like, I'm like, what is he? What race is that guy? Yo, I got down to this. I think this is my breakup. Like, if you broke up with me, I'd probably listen to this song and talk to you. Like,
I listen to Trip and Daisy. You heard Trip and Daisy. Ah!
That's not 90s, but it is.
Yeah, it is.
Is it?
Yeah. 91 or something like that.
That was like Ninja Turtles, bro. Vanilla Ice is dope too. I don't care what y'all say. Quit hating on him. He made a hit. He did his thing.
Yeah.
He rolled.
Yeah.
He's just shitty now, but it's okay to be shitty now.
I like how the two pictures in the corner is his hairstyle.
Yeah, dog. Like, he was fire though, bro. I just hate that he's an asshole now. Like, yo, you can't be famous forever, dog.
Is he an asshole? Why?
I heard he was.
I'm you only see? Happy when it rains.
Got it in sick.
Why is that louder than all the other songs?
Hey, if a girl's listening to this song in the 90s, she was about to fuck your car up, like, or something. She like.
Stab your fucking tires.
Yeah, you were about to get your shit fucked up, dog. Right before there was security cameras.
SWV. I didn't really give a fuck about them.
Yeah, I didn't really
give
a whole.
That's some Spanish Pumpkins, this song. Another big song.
Yeah, that was.
Tonight!
Their covers were the coolest. Pulp?
I don't know who this is.
Yeah, No, nah, dude, I would have fucking turned this off. I probably bought this thing on there.
Yo, man.
I know. Oh, Shaggy.
It wasn't me. This, you know this guy is not Jamaican. He just sings like that.
Yeah, actually, you know his son is a rapper and he's fucking fire. His son is named. Oh my god, I forgot. He's a little Florida rapper, but he's good. Well, I mean, he's not good.
You gotta love Boom Bass, but
yeah. Boom Bass,
man, it's fantastic.
Dude, what if you remember Sean Paul? Yeah. He was also not Jamaican. Oh. Fire, bro. Fire, buddy. Fire. Don't disrespect the old classic. If you're a young cat, go back and enjoy this. But you gotta understand that it's from a different period of life. Get rid of all the modern conveniences when you actually had to walk around to talk to people. Yeah. This was so much better.
Yeah. You had to wait for it. You had to, when your show came on, you had to wait for the music video to come on. You had to wait for it to get played on the radio.
God. Yeah.
Or you had to fucking call in the radio station.
Oh, dude, that was even crazy.
I like this song too.
They never pick my music. I'd be like, hey, can you play this? And they'd be like, no.
Click.
Yeah. That's why it was really weird that Korn was on MTV. Remember that?
Yeah.
TRL? I'd be like, I'd vote Korn every year.
Fuck yeah.
I voted Korn. I actually voted on TRL, like, all the time. Like, I care.
Yeah.
I wanted to go there. But after Carson Daly left, I was like, no, fuck that.
Carson Daly, that's where he started on, isn't it?
Yeah. What happened to him? Mm-hmm. Carson Daly, are you cool enough to hang out? Can we hang out now?
Oh, make me. Definitely Harrywood.
Yeah. Can you see a double? I never knew this, though.
It is.
I was probably about to see it, too.
It is. Fucking, what's that? Yeah. Courtney Love.
Yo,
Bessie Case. I knew it.
This is another song that I think people hate on and sing the words, but they don't actually listen to the words. And it's like, if you fuck with the words on songs, this is a dope one.
This is about mental health.
But like, I feel like as a kid with like, they grew up with the angst of this time, this was the only stuff that was like, yo, I do feel like this. Like, I'd be like, yes!
Yeah. Yeah, feel bad.
Yeah.
What's his name? Whatever the name of the drummer is, up was real tight with all his drumming.
This is like for real. Like back in the day, like if you were born in like the 90s before like really medical like was around, yo, people didn't give a fuck, bro. Like, so music was the only thing that I could listen to and be like, hey, I do feel that way.
I like how you said I went to a shrink and she said. But I went to a whore and he said.
Yeah.
Like the whore was the guy.
Yeah. It's little stuff in the words that you don't really realize. Fire. Backstreet Boys. Like, now that I'm back, I'm... How was it?
Yeah, bro, it's raining.
Yeah, this is supposed to rain all week, man. Aaliyah's super tight. I was always into her.
Age ain't nothing but a number.
But you know who
the hell
song,
it is.
But you know who this song... You know who that's in the background? That's like R. Kelly or some shit.
DMX?
No, that's R. Kelly, I think.
Is it?
I think this was about R. Kelly.
That is, you goddamn right, it's something.
Yeah, we care about, like, I remember singing this to, like older girls when I was like, you remember, like, you'd be like, hey, girl, I'm 15 and you're 19.
You're like pedophiles.
Yeah, I'm like, hey, what's up, girl, that's 19 years old? I'm 15, and she's like, you're a little kid. I'd be like, age ain't nothing but a number.
That's right.
Little did I know I was a little kid. Like,
yeah.
For real. Kids are
London suede?
That's the hairstyle. Like, that's the Cure hairstyle, though.
I don't know.
It's emo. Blink-182, another huge fan in my life, they made me go to punk rock. Like, each, like, they're like an onion of punk rock. Like, you know, like, Blink-182 is, like, super tight to get into, but if you, like, when you see Travis Barker, and you're like, yo, he looks cool. What's he doing? And then just, like, transplant.
I know, back in the day, a lot of, I never went, because I couldn't stand it, but a lot of my buddies just went to
Hit
them girls.
Yeah. I'm tired. Bye bye bye. Another fire song. This thing is on here like they deserve to be.
It's like the Spice Girls.
Yeah, they're fire. And they're all still cool, man.
Justin Timberlake's on what came out on top out of this.
Oh, yeah. Yeah, definitely.
Stupid girl.
See?
Oh, shit.
Is that lightning?
Yeah.
Wow.
Oh. And we might get struck by lightning sitting here.
No, we might get a lightning vest. Cranberries. I was
never
big cranberries.
Well, you don't have to let it linger. That's what people say about me when I fart. My God, it stinks. What the fuck is wrong with you? What time is it?